This is the start. This is the start. This is the start of the show. This is the start. This is the start. This is the start of the show. A warm welcome to today's show, which is show 143. Do hope you've had a nice morning. Oh, I'm just going out swimming in a minute. Oh, please have it with me here, though. Right, on today's show, we've got Justy Garum. We got Ricky the Riddler, of course. See if you can get the riddle. You've got till Wednesday to do it, so it's quite good. Also, we got two great guests, so it's on with the show. First of all, of course, why did the old man fall down a well? Why did the old man fall down the well? Because he couldn't see that well. He couldn't see that well. Well, please yourself. Hey. Right, after three. One, two, three. Keep on going, keep on going, keep on going to the end. Keep on going to the end of the show, my friend. Boop, boop. And enjoy the show and we'll see you later. Hey.
I get up in the evening, and I ain't got nothing to say. I'm home in the morning, I go to bed feeling the same way. Man, ain't nothing but tired, man, tired and I'm bored with myself. Hey there, baby, come on and do it just a little help. You can't start a fire, you can't start a fire without a spark, and there's guns for hire. Baby, if we're just dancing in the dark, getting clearer. Radio's on, I'm moving around my place. You check myself in the mirror. I wanna change my clothes, my hair, my face. Man, I ain't going nowhere. I'm sick and tired of living in a dump like this. Something happening somewhere. Come on, baby, tell me that there is. You can't start a fire, can't start a fire without a spark, and there's guns for hire. Maybe if we're just dancing in the dark. Stay in the streets of this town, and then it'll be carving you up all night. You know you gotta stay hungry. Come on, baby, I'm just about starving tonight. I'm dying for some action. Sick and tired of trying to write my book. I need a lover's reaction. Come on, baby, give me just one look. You can't start a fire, you can't start a fire without a spark, and there's guns for hire. Baby, if we're just dancing in the dark. Baby, if we're just dancing in the dark. You can't start a fire, sitting around crying over broken hearts and this gun's for hire. Baby, if we're just dancing in the dark, you can't start a fire. Sitting around crying over broken hearts, this gun's for hire. Baby, if we're just dancing in the dark. Baby, if we're just dancing in the dark. Baby, if we're just dancing in the dark. Baby, if we're just dancing in the dark.
Hi everybody, hope you're doing very nicely on this absolutely stunning day. I've just had a swim in the swimming pool. I'm down by the beach now. I'm in my car, so I hope the traffic going by isn't too much of a distraction. Right, this one is called Nowhere Else to Go, and it's about our journey and me and Justin's journey. We were talking about this today. And I thought, that's great. I said to him, we've got nowhere else to go, have we, apart from forward? We just got to keep going. So I wrote this, and I hope you like it. And I'll get it done quite quickly, because it's very, very hot in this car with the windows up. So here we go, Nowhere Else to Go. Nowhere else to go but forward and on with this insane, wonderful show that makes people smile and also opens up their brainwaves for a little while. Ricky the Riddler was made for kids after the first show, but it seems to be adults now who love him so. With Mr. Yorkie happy and gay, and Justin Curran with songs and poems along the way. Then a surprise guest jumps right in, with crazy comedians from within. 143 shows, that is one every day. So if we keep going forward, there will definitely be lots of brighter days. And on that note, enjoy your brighter day today. It's very hot, and I'm going to open up the windows now, because I'm really, it's boiling in here. So see you later, folks, and keep the faith and peace to you all, and enjoy your day. Bye for now. And over to Justin for a song. Well, get on with it then.